In minor league baseball, the Lake Monsters finally put an end to their winless drought last night. And tonight, the team looks to keep the wins rolling in, hosting the Batavia Muck Dogs at Centennial. But a Muck Dog, whatever exactly that is no match for Champ and the Monsters early on. After a scoreless first inning, Vermont gets going in the second, and Marcos Brito gets all over this pitch, launching his first home run of the season, 396 feet for a solo shot. Monsters jump ahead 1-0. Now later in the inning, a man on second for Peyton Squire, he chops at the offering, loops a single into shallow center. Max Schumann scores standing up, and the Lake Monsters lead by a pair. Also, Jenderson Hurtado does it all on the mound tonight. Here in the third, catching a Muck Dog mid-steal, he chases him down for the tag out and then strikes out Demetrius Sims to end the inning. Vermont takes the win 5-2 over Batavia.